Grazie, signore!
Leave me alone!
Where does one learn to move like that?
Faster, faster, stay back! campaign and subsequent plays.
What are you doing out here?
I'm so sorry, Ezio. I'm so sorry.
What happened?
It was a trick to lower our defenses.
As soon as you left, they attacked again. Checo Orsi, he has the apple.
What? No! Where is he?
We chased him out here. But the bastards escaped into the mountains.
I'm going.
Viaggiatori, state attenti! Bandits sighted at the crossroads to Bologna. They are believed to be unemployed Gascon footmen. Exercise caution! Bring wine for passage or cross at mealtime!
Down or die! Get down, Stronzo!
You two unfortunate misuse of funds by the sins. Executed for Moretore. The annual feast in the Grand Hall has been cancelled!
Down or die!
Not you! You think?
Another cell, so.
That man, that's awful.
Your prize again.
Was it worth it? So much bloodshed.
A prize of such value. It will not remain yours for long.
We shall see. Che miseria nascono dall'avidità. Requiescat in pace.
There he is!
Wait. Don't. Who are you? Stop. Don't open it.
Ezio! Thank God you're back with us. Are you all right? What happened to you?
I don't know.
One of my guards had the luck to find you in the hills, next to Checo Orsi's dead body.
See, that I remember. Wait, there was a third man. He took the apple.
Who?
He wore a black robe, like a monk. And I think... a missing finger. See, Caterina, I have to go, right away!
Of course. Then you will need this as well.
The map Niccolò spoke of. Your husband's...
Ex-husband, mio caro. He swore he'd uncovered the locations of all the Codex pages. You will recover the apple, but you will never find the vault without this. You know, there is an abbey in the wetlands near here, where I've seen monks wearing black robes. I'd start there. Now go. Find us a stramaladetto monk.
I think I'm going to miss you, Caterina.
Oh, I know you will.
Come forward.
Displeasing His Holiness the Pope by not sitting at night on annual arrest.
Il merluzzo costa la metà!
Come now, I'm afraid this is not the way we behave!
Merda! Get him! God, watch over.
Get away! saw.
There he is! Who won't...
Blessings on you, brother.
Grazie. I wonder if you can help.
What do you see?
A monk in black robes who lacks one of his 10 fingers.
Well, Brother Guido has only 9 toes. You sure it wasn't a toe?
Quite sure.
And then there's Brother Domenico, but it's his entire left arm he's lacking.
Again, quite sure it was a finger.
Now wait a moment. I do recall a black-robed monk with 9 fingers. Yes, of course. When we had our last San Vincenzo's feast at the Abbey.
Yes, I know the place. I'll try there. Grazie.
Go in peace, brother.
I always do. Excuse me, brother. I wonder if you can...
Unholy demon! Get away!
What's wrong?
You're the one who killed Brother Stefano!
Brothers, the killer of monks has returned!
Killer of the loot!
Please, no! I don't want to die!
I only kill those who kill others. And your brother Stefano was a killer. I'm sure you are no such thing. Now, listen to me. I'm looking for a black-robed monk who's missing a finger.
Missing a finger, you say? Do you mean, like, Fra Savonarola?
Savonarola? Who is this? You know him?
I did. He was one of us, for a time.
And then?
We suggested he retire to a hermitage for a good long time.
Afraid to say his retreat has come to an end. Where would he have gone?
Oh dear. Santo Spirito? In Firenze? It's where he studied. Perhaps it's where he would return.
I thank you. Go with God, brother.
Hey, Desmond. I think I repaired that busted memory. Why don't you try opening it?
If Piero had only a tenth of his father's talent, we'd still have some place to call home.
Never should have welcomed that mad monk into the city. Look at all the misery he's wrought.
peasants are not.
You're mine, assassin!
Faster! Run faster!
Sometimes I wish the assassino would return to Firenze, that we might be free of his tyranny.
Salve, Ezio. You picked a fine time for a homecoming.
Then it's true. Savonarola has taken control of Firenze.
Yes. No doubt aided by that treacherous artifact.
We shall get to work on retrieving it.
That may be more complicated than you think.
When isn't it? Why don't you fill me in on things?
Walk with me. It all started a few weeks ago. The man everyone once reviled was suddenly the one they worshipped.
Ah, the apple.
Only in part. It's not the city he's enthroned, but its leaders. Men possessed of influence and power. They, in turn, oppress the citizens and ensure his will is done.
The people act as if they have no say in the matter.
Rare is the man willing to oppose the status quo. And so it falls to us to help them see the truth.
Those bodies bear the emblem of the Borgia.
Yes. The Spaniard keeps sending his soldiers into Firenze, and Firenze keeps sending them back, usually in pieces.
Then he knows the apple is here as well. An unfortunate complication. Let's go.
No! There! After him! Hurry!
Per la Madonna, signore,
what a part of it!
Leave
me! I found! Santo Sorge!
On me.
Please, just leave me!
I see him, not you.
Andiamo. Fall in. If the director saw, it would be dangerous.
True. But what other option is there?
Aside from the city leaders, the people's minds are their own, correct?
Si.
And they follow Savonarola not by choice, but force and fear?
Si.
Then I propose we use these to our advantage. If we can silence his lieutenants and stir up discontent, he will be distracted, and I will have a chance to strike.
Clever. I'll speak with La Volpe and Paola. They can help to organize the uprising as you free the districts.
Then it's settled. I'll take care of his abettors.
I'm sorry. Please don't hurt me.
I'm
hello. What?
Non si passa. Do you hear me? Until you've all submitted and given yourself over to the Prophet, Savonarola, this bridge will remain closed to you.
Complaining. You say you have things to do, places to go, obligations to fulfill. Ha! You have but one obligation, to submit. Why fight us? Why resist? The city is ours. Your precious Medici have abandoned. Shall be in Firenze. This is a chance for us to turn over a new leaf, to leave behind our miserable past and return to simpler times. I am here to help, to lead you. Into a new future. Only accept our gift. Continue to refuse. And I fear you'll have to contend with more than just a shuttered bridge. Understand, my intention is not to threaten. I merely seek to open your eyes to a greater truth. That times are changing. No, that times have changed. And nothing good will come of resisting. I hear you moaning and complaining. You say you have things to do, places to go, obligations to fulfill. Ha! You have but one obligation, to submit. Why fight us? Why resist? The city is ours. Your precious Medici have abandoned you, fled into the wastes to wallow in self-pity. Savonarola wants only the best for you. A city free of vice and temptation. A people united by faith. All men are equal in the eyes of the Lord, and so they shall be in Firenze.
She certainly has the swag.
This is a chance for us to turn over a new leaf, to leave behind our miserable past, and return to Hitler.
Dead man!
I am here to help, to lead you into a new future. Only accept our gift. Continue to refuse, and I fear you'll have to contend with more than just a shattered bridge. Understand, my intention is not to threaten. I merely seek to open your eyes to a greater truth. That times are changing. No, that times have changed.
A noble's clothes. How is it Savonarola charmed you?
Wealth and power do not ensure contentment. I wanted even more.
And now instead, you have nothing. Questo non è che un atto dovuto. Requiescat in pace.
Stand clear! Move!
If you stop running, I'll let you pick your death.
Services. That's it. I'm back if you need me.
But my goods are worth
Your coin seems genuine.
Venite a vedere,
please.
Let me be.
I don't allora. I want no part of it.
Sarà right.
I see you.
Continua così, amico.
Good. Please let me. I promise I'll leave.
Odio questo.
La nazione è too hot for me. Merda, cazzo,
run!
Cazzo,
via,
madness! Dio del cielo, what happened here? This isn't a battlefield, for heaven's sake!
Oh no, Nasello, pesce spada!
Prescott Leeds, who requires... No.
You must not disrupt our work! Firenze is sick! It's our duty to cure her!
How? By forcing our people to follow a madman?
It is unwise for you to challenge those in power!
Yes. Well, that is about to change.
No! You won't take me! Savonarola will know of your treachery! Guards! Guards!
I was a victim. It's not my fault.
No, you made the choice.
It charmed me. With that... thing.
Only because you allowed it. Lo faccio per il popolo. Requiescat in pace.
Eccolo! Get him!
I don't see him.
You hurt someone
holding stunts like that.
Murder!
Hurry! We're losing him!
Not you! There!
I can't see him anymore!
Down! Dog down!
Merde!
Not you! There! There! Oh.
What?
You're not allowed up here!
Go back to Eccolo! He's right there!
Stop now! I offer it. Which way did he go?
I see him!
There!
Oh. Ha! What?
Where did he go? Move! I see him! There!
Well, with me.
Something is wrong here. Where is everyone?
Bless you, amigo. You have given us all hope. Your good deeds are much appreciated. Grazie. Please don't. I'm sorry.
Do you require...
Trust me. You'll soon feel much better.
The Arte della Lanna. Bendicious Festival of San Giovanni.
Stop. Whatever I've done, I didn't mean it.
In times of greatest sorrow...
Get down! You should not be up here! Leave!
My recent good fortune...
Come and see me next, you pass this way!
Audacious.
Don't be shy.
You should feel better now, but take care in future.
Kill them!
See sight.
Are you really? You are dead!
Ah, another challenger. Excellent. Savannah Roller warned me that some would oppose our rule. And so I devised this little trap to ferret out those foolish enough to play at hero. It's proven to be both entertaining and effective. Incoming, Chamo!
What a spectacle!
Wonderful. Just how
long you survive?
Another a few days back.
Three dozen of my men!
Before he was finally.
Every day. Without fear.
None of you were protests.
Nonconformists. Milk campaigns. Revolutionaries. Debate.
Get here!
Get him, don't worry.
Just excuses. But I believe you're a champion. Of the downtrodden there. Hero come to free to see you. A rebel leader intent on ushering in a new age. Fight for justice. Liberty. Tell yourself. And do not be mistaken. Hey, these are lies.
No matter
what I feel you say, you're all here for the same reason. The same
self-assured.
A glow. Distinction. Fame. Rewards you. Physical. Spiritual. Or both. So which are you? Is it validation you desire? Or perhaps penance for some old deal? Did your mother abuse you? Did other children tease you? Did elves, lovers spurn you? If I had to guess, I would suspect the form of insecurity. Why else do you wear the hood? Why do you hide your face from the world?
The time is right.
Self. I see these words are wasted, serving only to send you further into frenzy. Fight on. You can't hold out forever.
Get here!
Big mistake.
You know where you are getting to.
Thank you. Is this truly who I was? So proud and cruel.
No. Savonarola bewitched you.
Did he? Or was it that I tasted power and found myself intoxicated? I wish I had been stronger.
As do I. Mi rincresce, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
What a spectacle!
Wonder just how long you...
Bye!
Or I shoot!
Another a few days back. Two over 3 dozen of my men!
Before now you're coming, man!
It's interesting. Every day without fear.
Finish him!
Potent drive when they're outside. Mel contains revolutionaries. Rebel.
Die!
Die! Just excuses. Am I to believe you're a champion of the downtrodden? A hero come prepared.
Remember, you're dying, man!
A rebel leader intent on ushering in a new age.
Now,
liberty! Which lie do you tell yourself? You do not be mistaken. These are lies. No matter what any of you say, you're all here for the same reason. The same selfish reason. You seek something. A glory, distinction, fame. Rewards either physical or spiritual. So which are you? Is it validation you desire? Or perhaps penance for some old deal? Did your father abuse you? Did other children steal you? Did a lover spurn you? If I had to... Yes. I would suspect a form of insecurity. Why else do you wear the hood? Why do you hide your face from the world? From yourself. I see these words are wasted. Serving only to send you further into frenzy. As you wish. Fight on. You can't hold out forever. A very...
No way you'll get through here.
Not you!
There he is! Get him!
Is this truly who I was? So proud and cruel.
No. Savonarola bewitched you.
Did he? Or was it that I tasted power and found myself intoxicated? I wish I had been stronger.
As do I. Mi rincresce, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Don't you? He's there on him!
This one is coming.
Right, hold up.
Just ready.
Oh.
Agreed.
Ragazzi.
To the day.
You belong down.
That's it. Come back anytime.
Son of... What do you think you're doing?
Go back down, Raju!
What? Hey.
Send me your amici.
Hey,
I need my
spare a thought for others you might injure.
Don't be shy.
I have done what I can. Try not to reopen the wound.
Respect for your betters, idiot.
Grazie, amico.
Your noble acts restore my faith.
You! Hey! Hey. I'd like to replace.
No. You're on my back.
Don't. Stay back, dog!
Dio, beato, not another soda.
Please, spare! Take what you want!
Thank you.
prayers, criminale! Let me go!
You should not there!
No, you don't!
Get away from me!
People of Firenze, come, gather round. Listen well to what I say. The end approaches. Now is the time to repent, to beg God's forgiveness.
Don't you see? These signs are all around us. Family, disease, corruption. These are the harbingers of darkness. I speak that. We must stand firm in our devotion.
You are gone.
Cut him off.
Die.
You make me mad.
And so I stand before you today. In the hope that I might open yours as well. Understand that you keep it for the present. On one side is the shining, glorious kingdom of God. On the other.
Don't kill me.
I want no part of
your mind, since it is your own.
Not all of us require deception to be convinced. I already believed. All I said is true.
Nothing is true. Non è un compito facile il mio. Requiescat in pace.
La Madonna, I want no part of this!
I want no part of this!
Don't worry, he won't get far.
Get down now!
Merci, signore. In Portland defaults, suffered by the steam chamber.
Whatever this is about, leave me alone.
I'm great metal.
Here you go, sir. Mention me to your
amici.
You'll break something, you idiot.
For this hardened killer.
Go away, Fesso.
Get down, or I'll throw you
down.
Peasants are
now.
Not allowed up here.
You're not allowed up here. Leave. Not you. You won't get away. Thank you.